Recently, Fortnite added a new person to the Fortnite storyline, Vi. Now, this person, we're not sure how she's going to be impacting the storyline, but she has opened up many different paths of speculation for what actually may be to come. And today, I'm going to be looking at something that's actually other than Vi. Today, I'm going to be looking at what the hunters are actually for. As you guys all probably know, Jonesy has been recruiting hunters, like the Mandalorian, like Kratos, like a bunch of different of the ones. Obviously, we just recently got Predator, but there are a bunch of different hunters, including many in the Battle Pass. Now, during the teaser trailer, he says that he wants to keep people from escaping the loop, and he wants them to not be able to get out of it. But along with that, during the trailer, the person that he is on the phone with actually says to attempt to fix this, to try and actually reseal the zero point and make it so that people can't escape out of it. Now, Jonesy seemingly just ignores that, and he goes straight for the option of leaving the zero point completely exposed, but then also getting a bunch of hunters to try and stop people from entering it. Now, we learn from this that Jonesy does not care about fixing it. He would rather obviously protect it than fix it. And this is kind of like a lore thing. It's kind of, yeah, you know what, that's cool. But there's something larger behind this. If you actually go into Fortnite and you jump in the zero point, it basically does nothing. Like, let's hop into a battle lab really quickly and let me show you guys what it does. I mean, you guys probably all know what it already does, but I'll just show it to you guys for the sake of explanation. So as we glide on over to the zero point, I do want to explain why I'm actually showing this to you guys. Now, in theory, like they've been saying in these trailers and stuff that we got actually at the very beginning of the season, this zero point should allow us to actually escape the loop and get to a different reality, because that is what they're trying to prevent. But if you actually go inside the zero point, it just teleports you back onto the normal map. You do not get anywhere. And typically in the Fortnite storyline, what is in the game is the lore. What we see on the map is what we get in the lore. And that is something that is really cool about it. But as you can see here, as we fly into it, it just kind of does this. We go through a bunch of different realities, and then we just get yeeted right back on out. So you can see that it's almost like the zero point is thinking about sending us somewhere else, but then it stops and it just leaves us in this weird hang between state where we just eventually get thrown back into the real map. Now, obviously, this means no one can escape through it because the zero point doesn't have enough power to actually let anyone get out of the map. So what this means basically is that either Jonesy has some ulterior motives for why he's actually recruiting these hunters, or the zero point just hasn't been powered up enough to actually allow people to escape. Now, obviously, the zero point is a giant source of power, as Galactus, the entire theme of last season, was that Galactus wanted to eat it because it was so powerful. But maybe during the process of it actually getting, like, up into the air and stuff, it lost some of that power. What Jonesy may be fearing is that somebody like the Seven, or like somebody that's trying to stop the loop, may actually come in and add power to the zero point. And if they added enough power, then anyone who jumps into this orb would be able to escape the loop and get to a different reality. So this brings us all the way back to the question of what are the hunters for? Now, obviously, like I've said, Jonesy either knows that the zero point doesn't actually have enough power to get us anywhere else, and he is using the hunters for his own motives, or the hunters are here to actually stop a specific person from powering up the zero point a little bit more. And that brings us back to where we started this video off, Vi. Maybe Vi actually knows how to power up the zero point enough. Maybe the Fox Clan holds the secret to powering up the zero point and making it strong enough so that people can actually escape straight through it into a different reality. Maybe the hunter's job is to stop Vi from getting to this map and stop her from powering up the zero point so that everyone is stuck in the loop. Let me know what you guys think about this theory in the comments down below. I know I was a little bit around the place, but I think I eventually got my point across of that Jonesy may not be who he says he is, or Jonesy knows that there is one person in particular that he needs to be hunting down. So, a lot of different theories in this video. If you guys have any theories of your own, leave them in the comment section down below. I read all my comments and I enjoy them a bunch. So, thank you guys for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please consider leaving a like on it and subscribing to the channel, as that would help me out a ton. Consider using code GUMMYYOSHI in the Fortnite item store, as that would help me out a ton as well. I hope you have an amazing day, and I will see you in the next one.